Holland, Moses Emmanuel, deflection, in, goal given.
Within 2 minutes, Bromley's leading goalscorer, Moses Emmanuel, was allowed too much time and space on the left. 5 minutes later, the visitors were ahead. Emmanuel again on the score sheet after an acrobatic effort from Ben May. For more, he piled on the misery for Torquay fans by capitalising on some comical defending to complete a 22-minute hat-trick. He now leads...
And geography, very little between these two, just 7 places and a mere 16 miles. But what about on the field on round one Saturday? Well, it couldn't have been. Keeper Jason Brown has Premier League experience, but this was not up to that standard. Moses Ademola forcing the mistake and levelling the match. 2-2 and Fortress Mayhem once more.
Show on your feet!